How would you write a small A with a thick calligraphy pen? There is a specific way to do it, and this way is beautiful. I don't know why, but it is, and that's crazy. It's no secret that I love calligraphy. And if you've been following my Instagram, then you know that there are a couple of things that I do all the time. Eat a lot of cheese, edit videos, and do calligraphy. Oh yeah, and then the Dutch things too. I'm learning Dutch. For me, it's a very soothing, calming experience when I don't click on any notifications, I don't answer anything on my phone, I just play some good musica, and I do calligraphy. Yeah, I have the same feeling even with cooking. I like to play loud music and I like to cook. If you do art every day, then you don't need art in the evening, you know, then you need some TV. But if you're doing screens every day, then you need something that's not screens. You need some art in your life. You need some cooking in your life. And that's what calligraphy does for me. My dad used to tell me that the secret to getting up is doing just that, to get up. He used to say, the first 3 minutes of getting up feels difficult, but once you've gotten up and you finish the 3 minutes of transition, then it doesn't feel so much of a trouble anymore. And I think that's really true for me with calligraphy as well. It's really difficult for me to put my bag of chips aside or to put my TV show aside and to just collect the stuff I need for my calligraphy. That 3 minutes of preparation to start my is so difficult. But once it's done, I really enjoy the flow of maybe 1 hour, 2 hours of just calligraphying away. And I enjoy it. And the same thing with video editing for me as well. I feel so proud of an edit that I've done, but I never get to do it. Do you feel the same about getting to do something that you don't want to do? Like working out or going for a run maybe. I like to coin this term, the 3 minute rule. If you can take 3 minutes, I'm Indian and I've stayed in Europe for a bit. If you can take 3 minutes to transition into any activity, then you're doing the new activity. It's that simple. So you just need to tell your head, I don't want to edit, but it's just for 3 minutes that I don't want to edit. I hope that helps you. This Saturday on YouTube Live, I'm going to be doing calligraphy and you can join me. I've done stuff like this before where I'm just learning Urdu or learning Tamil. So if you have nothing to do and you don't want to be watching TV, then join me and we can have a chat. Just doing calligraphy and then talking. And hopefully after 15-20 minutes or however long it takes, maybe 30 minutes, I end up with a beautiful piece of art that looks like this. If you're not going to be able to join me this Saturday, that's okay, you do your thing, but keep the 3 minute rule in mind. The transition is what counts. For everyone else who'll be there, I'll see you guys there. I'm so excited to calligraphy with you. Keep learning.